Tonight Love Island fans tuned in to see fan favorites Dani and Jack crown this year's winners. Alongside sharing the prize money of £50,000, Dani and Jack have made Love Island history. They are the first couple to win the show without having had in the villa. It comes after the pair coupled up with one another from the very beginning of the show and have since gone on to become officially boyfriend and girlfriend. Despite having shared a bed together for the last 8 weeks, Dani and Jack apparently decided to abstain from to avoid embarrassing her well-known father, Danny Dyer. And if they had, it hasn't been mentioned during any of the DBS, Debit Society meetings or aired during any episode. Recently, Love Island viewers saw the contestants' parents enter the villa and Jack and Dani's family met one another. Dani's infamous father Danny didn't make a physical appearance, but he was video linked into the living room TV where he met Jack for the first time. Whilst Danny gave Jack his seal of approval, he also vowed to destroy his home if he and Dani head on the show. During the finale episode, Dani and Jack took part in the Love Island 2018 Summer Ball, where they read their declarations of love to one another. Viewers saw them both reduced to tears by each other's confessions, with Dani admitting she never believed she'd find someone like Jack in the villa. She read through tears, "Jack, when I first entered the villa 8 weeks ago, I never imagined that in a million years I would have met someone as special as you. From our first day together on the beach, to our trip in a hot air balloon, we have already made so many special memories, and I can't wait for even more. I have had the summer of my life and therein I owe so much of that to you, Jack," she added. Attempting to hold back the tears, Jack gushed over Dani and insisted she changed him for the better. Jack responded, "You are everything that I've ever wanted in a girl." The series ended with second place going to Laura Anderson and Paul Knops, whilst Josh Denzel and Cass Crossley were in third place. Host Caroline Flack announced fourth place was given to Megan Barton Hansen and Wes Nelson. After 8 weeks of the reality TV show, applications for the fifth series of Love Island are now open. Love Island Season 5 returns next year.